To fulfill their missions, modern Air Force installations require an adequate and reliable source of electric power. This electric power, through an intricate